Well, Wi-Fi is not doing so great on the holiday weekend right at this moment, so I'm just going to finish the tour with a video and post this to the comments. The only handicap accessible pool in Truth or Consequences, and this is also the largest pool in Truth or Consequences. It's 16 by 25 feet, and we have plans to do therapies in that pool like Watsu and cranial sacral. Guys, those are the new common pools as well as the older common pools. The other video has the private pools. Come soak. Come check out the new stuff. We got a new outdoor kitchen coming soon. And I'll give you a quick peek at the men's room. Hopefully it's not trashed on a holiday weekend. Not too bad. So there's three stalls in the men's, three stalls in the women's, plus a handicap restroom as well. All right, guys, see you soon.